Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Thank you very much for clicking on it. I really appreciate it. Today, my guy, INTAK from P1HARMONY has dropped his dance cover of NCT 2020's Resonance. Obviously, I'm pretty sure, anyway, this was the result of his like role model vote. Role model vote on 1TheK. I think it was up against... It's Raining? I think? I feel like it was something rain related anyway. And this came out on top. I'm not entirely surprised, and I'm actually quite intrigued to see what he's gonna do with this, because obviously Resonance is quite, it's quite the, how do you even describe it? It's a lot. Resonance is a lot, and this video is quite long, so I'm intrigued to see what he's gonna make of it. I'm sure he's gonna absolutely kill it. As we know, if you've seen any of my other P1HARMONY reactions, I love him. He is my bias in P1HARMONY. Very, very quickly followed by Soul. But INTAK is my number one in P1HARMONY. I love him to death. And yeah, I'm really, really excited to watch this. So let's get into it. You know, it's funny. I'm trying to be really strict with myself on like... not letting myself film too much in a day, because I end up working like 12-hour days and that's just not healthy. But and like there was a brief moment where the thought crossed my mind. I was like, should I leave this until tomorrow? And I was like, absolutely not. There is no way that I have the patience to wait to watch this until tomorrow. Absolutely no way. There are just some groups, some people that I, yeah, no, it's as soon as I possibly can type of reactions. So yeah, anyway, so P1HARMONY, INTAK, Resonance dance cover. Ooh, I can just feel it. This is gonna be good. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm ready. Hey yo, listen up, no matter what they say, no matter what they do, we gon' resonate. Oh my god, no way. He's gonna do the full ass thing all on his own, isn't he? That's iconic. Let's go! God, he's such a good dancer. Let's go. I don't think I've ever seen anyone cover this full thing. Like, I know it hasn't been out like that long, but it's quite a lot to cover in one video. He's so good. He's so expressive, so powerful. I love that move. With the chance, it's so impactful. Can you believe he's a rookie? I have this thought literally like every single time I watch something P1HARMONY related, especially where they're showing off their talent. I always have this thought, which is just like, they're so young and they're this good already and they've just started on their career. Like, where are they gonna be in like 5 years time? Like, they're gonna, it's just, it's a lot to take in and it's a lot to process, but he's killing it and I'm proud of him. Let's go! That move is so cool. Every time. I love that move so much. It's so powerful. Let's go! Oh, he looks good! You look handsome! I love how I'm saying that like a proud older sibling. Just like, oh, you look so cute! That's not the vibe he's going for, but I love it. Oh, that's cool. Let's go. Oof. My dude. You better spin. That was so satisfying to watch. I too would also want a little bit of a nap after that, I'm not gonna lie. Was intense. He killed that. He absolutely killed that. Like I said, I've never seen anyone do like a full cover of this. Like, that's a lot to cover, and obviously I know that he's obviously not filmed all of it in one go, but that's still a lot. That's a lot of energy expended on like this, like a full 5 minute. That's a lot. That is a lot. But he did so good. He's so powerful, so expressive. He's such a good dancer. And he's like 18, right? I know he's 03 line, but I can't remember his month. Hang on. He's either 17 or 18, I can't remember. Regardless, he is very, very young. Much younger than he appears, at least when he performs. I feel like when he's off stage, he... Yeah, no, he's 17. He's 17. This guy, this kid, is so fucking talented. Like you said, I feel like this about the whole group, because the whole group is just insane, but particularly with him, Seol, and Jongseop, I'm just like, you are so young and so good, and it's honestly terrifying to think of where they could be in terms of their talent level and their skill level and all of that, like in 5 years, 10 years, whatever. Like, they are absolute monsters. And this isn't to say that the others aren't the same. Like, no, Jiyoung, Taeyo, Kyo, like, amazing. So talented. But when you think about the fact that half of this group is still under 18, it's remarkable, honestly. I love them so much. Best boys, my favorite boys. It's been like a month since I fell down this rabbit hole, but favorite boys. Anyway, good job, buddy. You did great. You definitely did justice to that, because goddamn, like, to hold that on your own as well, because like, this is NCT 2020, it's 23 members, each of them taking the spotlight at a different time for different amounts of time, and he just held that down on his own in one video. Like, That's pretty badass. I love you. You did great. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.